This video will show you how to request a license file to be used with Thermo-Calc software. The license file contains information such as which databases you have and whether you have any additional software packages, such as Dictra or TC Prisma. Without a license file, you can open Thermo-Calc software, but you cannot make any calculations. If you already have your license file, skip this video. If you're installing the demo version, your license file installs automatically with the software. In order to get a license file, you must first install Thermo-Calc software. Install the software now using the installation guide on our website or the relevant installation video, then return to this video once your software is installed. Now that your software is installed, open it. From the main menu of either the GUI or console mode, click Help, then Show License Info. A box will appear with information about your computer that will help us determine what type of license you need. Select all the information in this box and copy it. Open a new email and paste the information into the body of the email. Address the email to support@thermocalc.com. Use the subject line, License Diagnostic Information from your name, your organization name, and your site number. Your 5-digit site number can be found on an invoice or any correspondence from Thermo-Calc software. Add a short note letting us know why you're writing, but be sure not to write anything below the line, License Diagnostics Program. A representative from Thermo-Calc software will email you your license file. Once you have your license file, go to the Thermo-Calc folder on your computer, then the current version of the software, and save your license file there. Once you've saved your license file, your software is ready to use. To learn more about Thermo-Calc, visit our video library where you'll find helpful videos such as Getting Started and the Quick Start Wizard at www.thermocalc.com.